me, you've probably been into the dollar store recently and have seen all of the different Halloween stuff that they have. I was so surprised to see a whole aisle of nothing but Halloween costumes and Halloween decor and all of that good stuff. So I thought that it would be super fun if I picked out a bunch of different costumes for my girls and I got them to try them on and model them for you so you guys can get an idea of some really cheap costumes that you could make this year for your kids using dollar store items. My kids had such a blast recording this, so let me go ahead and show you.